located in Malaysia. We're taking bus to ginza. Arrived in Tokyo! Yay! Initially, we wanted to take the Narita Express, but we ended up taking the bus because we wanted to try a new transportation from the airport. It's already cold. Also, it's way cheaper, and the destination is also close to the hotel that we're staying at. Touchdown ginza! Still looking for elevators because I'm not taking the stairs with my super big suitcases. Thank you. So actually, I wanted to check into my hotel when I arrived in Ginza, but in Japan, they only let us check in at around 3 p.m. So that's why we just explored the Ginza shopping area while waiting for my check-in time. But we ended up shopping a lot, like a lot. This is our room for this trip. They also give us pajamas. The bathroom is definitely bigger. They also give us this multi-purpose charger. Wow! You need to put my love.
I think. I think.
There is so many food stores. It's just like the New Year's festival that I've seen in anime.
ゆっくりとお進みください。これから参拝へ向かわれる方は、8階門こそどうぞ。お進みください。
スタンバイの列はこちらです。どうぞ。
the crowd really goes from Sensoji to the street. Oh my gosh. Morning! So I woke up late because we don't really have any well-planned itinerary for today. On New Year's Day, most of the stores are closed because it's a public holiday in Japan. But luckily, there's a Don Quijote near our hotel, so I decided to just go buy some souvenirs. Dun dun dun, donkey. Cute donkey. I've seen this mask often, so I wanted to try it. Looks so pretty. Wow. Dun. Out again for dinner. That we wanted to eat at was closed, so I went to shinjuku instead. I'm literally just taking pictures here because I don't know what to eat. It's the gozira! Turkish restaurant near Shinjuku. It's located not too far from the Godzilla Head Street. Okay, thank you. That is
お取り忘れにご注意ください。